Let's rock, baby.
Fate, offer the chalice and open the path. Mash the buttons and wiggle the sticks.
Let's see. Kick 13, level 2. Mia, level 1. No. Alistair. Air hike. So expensive. Mission start. Oh shit. Oh crap, it's you. Okay. Officially getting on my nerves! Fucking die! Oh my... Five sights? Yeah, he's got like five of that shit! What the fuck? Oh my god! Fucking die! Give me my health back, asshole. What a dick. I'm pretty sure that something else just broke, but I don't give a shit. Cause I saw a blue orb down here. Yes! Give me that health. Okay, so, yet another example of me eating my words. I remembered liking Alistair more. I wasn't bullshitting when I said I remember liking Alistair more, but, and I nearly called it, Beowulf again. But Beowulf is in the third game, I think. Oh shit, there's another one. I want it. It's gonna be mine! Let me on the thing. There we go. Gotta be a way down there. There's no way down. There has to be a way down there. There has to be a way in there. I'm gonna have that blue orb. I'm gonna have it. It's gonna be mine. Hey. You're gonna be mine too. Okay, I gotta get onto this to get it. Yeah, I'm not getting that chalice yet. There we go. I'm gonna work on collecting all the shit in here first. Is there a way I can... Anyways, Ifrit's growing on me. It's growing on me a lot. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Okay, there's an inscription. Those without the sign are not worthy to possess the chalice. Walk the dark path toward the light of sorrow. The sign is confined in the Cage of Doom. I want that. Is this the Cage of Doom? Because I want it. Really need to change that ringtone. It's going to get me in some trouble. I don't have a vital star. That could have sucked. So, I have to, like, jump down? To get the thing. Oh, shit! Immediately! Get fucked! Get fucked, son. Okay. Yeah, I knew it. Oh, shit! Get fucked! Yeah, I'm definitely liking Ifrit. Jump! I keep hitting... I've been playing a lot of Xenoverse 1 to sort of brace me for Xenoverse 2. And I keep hitting X to jump. Sign of Chastity. A taxidermic organ coated by crystal. Within it is a sign of chastity that's necessary for searching for the chalice. It's a brain. Okay. It is a brain. Okay. Nope, nothing. Are you assholes back? Yeah. Yes, you are. Oh, they're all back. Get fucked. Definitely liking this. Definitely liking it. It's cool. Not gonna lie. Oh shit, another one. Game just throwing them at me now. Anything here? No. I can't buy anything. Jump. Please don't respawn, you asshole. Okay, no. Get up there! Here we are. This is where it ends. Just me trying to get up to this platform with the fucking camera fucking me over. There we go. So, I don't remember what you are. Oh, you're a Devil Star. I will probably never use you. Well, that's not true. I'll probably use it, but it'll take a bit for me to use it. Like, it's not something that I'm going to use without just cause. Okay, so I got two doors here. Oh, you just take me on a tour of the area. Alright. We'll go on a cruise then. Very nice. Yes, this is all in order. Okay. I have I'm gonna save. Yeah. I'm gonna save my red orbs right now. Because I'm a good halfway there for the air hike. So I got two doors. Guess we're going through this one. No, we're not, because I have a feeling about what happens in here. Yes, I do. We're going up here. This is round two, I think, with the Dark Knight. Very nice. Okay, what are you? Statue of a Gold Knight. Looks like something was placed here. Okay, so I have to get the chalice and put it in there. This is rematched territory. This is our rematch with the Night Guy. Base protected by a powerful light. Prove yourself worthy of the sign. Yep. Here's your brain. Give me the cup. Resident Evil logic. Oh, hi! I'm here to kick your ass again! Sorry, I'm fresh out of fuck, sir. Guess that's probably what this guy is for, is just to deprive you of your yellow orbs. Oh my god. So, what do I got? I don't want to have to buy a vital star. I'm probably going to have to buy a vital star. I don't want to buy a vital star. I have to buy a vital star. Alright. I already have everything from here, so let's just jump down the hole. Buy a vital star. I should have known there was a reason why there was a Time Guy statue. Fuck these guys up again. What up? Oh. Health! Fuck you! Okay. There's more in here. Hey, Bubby! Time to die! No, they all came out over here. Okay. Just punch the statue. I don't want to buy a little star! God damn it! So yeah, he's a bit tougher than the last time. I'm gonna wait. I got 3 double stars. I'm gonna waste one. And just use it to heal. Because I'm not going to waste the Vital Star. I can get, like, Double Trigger back by just shooting something. Or punching it. I don't need Double Stars. There we go. Like, I don't need a shitload of Double Stars. Like, at all times. Because your Trigger Gauge is pretty easy to fill with Ebony and Ivory. Okay, so I got to go in. Actually, there's some health this way, isn't there? So I can just top off that gauge. Or top off my life gauge, yeah. Okay, it's gonna be another hour of me getting my ass kicked by this guy. Oh, you bastards. The health is gone. Can I just, like, fucking... Yes, I am Chastity. I got the chalice. I literally kicked your ass. Okay, yeah, that's... I might not bother wasting that Vital Star on this. No! I got too fucked up early on. It's like, I'm not even gonna waste the Vital Star with that. Good thing I saved, Jesus. Yeah. I got a Vital Star, so... At least, yeah, I got one. It might be a good time to use a holy water to hit him with, but... I'm saving that for something specific. There's a boss in this game that's very annoying, and you fight it multiple times. And the holy water is very good against it. If you've played Devil May Cry, you already know the boss I'm talking about. Okay, dodge! What's up? Shit! Oh, he does not like... Oh, there's some stuff down here. Oh my god. Yeah, he does not like a double-triggered Ifrit, but otherwise it doesn't seem to do that much to him. I'm wondering if you almost have to use Alistair against this guy. You know what? Let's go ahead and try him with Alistair. No, I want to try something. I want to try something. And if it doesn't work, then we'll try him with Alistair. But I want to try and fuck him up with a grenade gun. Also, I need to make a slight retraction. I said I only thought we got one more gun in the game. That's not true. We get two more guns in the game. But one of the guns we're going to get later on is only useful for the level that you get it. It's only useful for that mission, and pretty much never again. I think. You'll be, like, fighting, like, the skull things underwater later, again, and I don't know if it works there, but I don't think so. But it's an underwater-only weapon. Kind of like the harpoon gun from Ninja Gaiden. But it's only for, like, the level in which you get it, and then it's pretty much useless. And then there's only one actual weapon that you can use at any point that you're going to get after that. Or, like, gun, at least. But I want to try the grenade gun against him, because the grenade gun will fill your double trigger gauge pretty fast, too, if it hits, and that's a big if. Yes. Dodge. Oh, he... Oh! Oh, he fucking hates it! Have it! Oh my god. We're using that vital star. Cause he fucking hates it. Welcome to the modern age, motherfucker. Oh shit. Welcome to the 21st century, bitch! You got blown the fuck up! I so did not expect that to work. Oh, shit, look at that. I did not expect that to work. Not against him, shit. Oh, gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Didn't know that was down here, jeez. The child should open the... Wait. Child should open to the dark path. Fuck. I don't like the sound of that. So I gotta go back. Or can I just jump from up here? Yeah, I can make that. Almost. up there. Up there, Dante. I know you can make that, Dante. Okay, guess I have to try. There we go. Yeah. Switch back to Ebony and Ivory. Yeah. Actually, you know what? Let's try Fire Shotgun for a while. Like, I could swear I remember liking Alistair more, but Ifrit is growing on me so much, I'm wondering if I'm just misremembering that completely. No, I want the red orb. No, I want the red orb. There we go. And we go. Rank Z! Fuck you. No boss bonus. I mean, you beat the shit out of him, but I guess blowing the living shit out of him is, like, worth a D. Oh, God damn it. This is the one I've been talking about. This is the annoying one. Yeah. You can't double trigger, which means you basically have to buy a vital star. You have to hold jump to swim. And when you have the underwater gun equipped, press R1 plus square or X to fire. You're in first person mode whenever you're underwater in this level. It's so dumb, because you've been underwater before. Like, you've been underwater. You were underwater under that bridge. You were literally in the water under the bridge. There was water under the bridge and you were in it. And you were fine. You were, like, walking along the sea floor. Shooting, like, floating skulls. It was pretty fucking metal. It was okay. And now this. This is the only... In fact, I'm positive this is the only, like, mission in which you have to do this. Which makes it, like, even more pointless that you would introduce... That you would suddenly force the player to... Just... Nobody likes underwater levels, and nobody likes sewer levels. So just why? This is not new information. And now, not only is it an underwater level, but you're forcing a completely different control scheme on the player. Jesus. So I'm going to take 5 before I do this, because this is going to piss me off. Yeah, let's get a vital star. And I just got this shit back, too. Jump on top of this thing. what's that down there? God, it's terrible. Can I have this chain? Nope. Let me jump up. Let me jump up. I want to jump on top. Alright, you have nothing to defend yourself with. Oh my god, where do I go? Where the fuck do I go? Here? Get out of my grill! In the treasure box except seashells. I'd like to be able to see it. Oh, fuck! Shit. You may eat shit. And die. Yeah, I want to make sure there's nothing I'm missing in here, because you ain't coming back to this place. Here it is. Needle gun. This weapon can... the only weapon that can be used underwater. Yeah. There's gotta be something on top. If I would put a blue orb on top, climb the Dante! I would put a blue orb up here. Or I just put it like a. Do you want? Fine, whatever. I'll take it. There's something up here, though. I'm gonna collect all these because I'm gonna need them. No idea. Thinking, is he like a friggin'. Had no idea that was there. See, it looks like there's something on there. Like on the back of the ship. Shit. Shit! Dante, if only you could just climb a fucking ladder. It's just the torch, though. Just let me jump down, thank you. Slackshot, there's something written. I am the ship that carries the wandering souls on the brink of the underworld. Protect the ship, and you shall be given the fire of Saint Elmo. Oh, shit! It's this guy! God damn it! Get off me! Okay, yeah, that was wasted. Oh, come on! Dante, home in on his dumbass, will you? Fucking work with me. Goddamn piece of shit fucking level, ain't it? Could have sworn I had an untouchable, but I'm gonna be loading anyway, so fuck it. Fucking die! Fucking shit! I don't think this boat is quite seaworthy. Oh, you're the captain now, Dante. Appears we are leaving. Oh, so that's how it is. Well, I got something for you. That's not... Dante, could you just lock on to his dumbass, please? What the fuck are you shooting at? Thank you. god. Yep, use the other one. Double trigger. Oh, wow. Shoot him! Fuck off! Fuck you laughing at! I hate this level. Hate this level. Hate this level! Fuck you too, game. And again, no boss bonus. Like, I did have to fight that boss. Griffin's a dick, isn't he? Yeah, now, first you have to, like, board the ship, now you have to escape from the ship. I don't know if you're on a timer here or not. I think after this you're on a timer. It's the skeleton of the captain. Strangely, it appears as though there's a slight smile on his expression. Okay. We're going with the shotgun here. So yeah, that firebending shit was completely pointless, and I wasted a lot of red orbs on it. Oh, here we go with this shit. Remember when I said the Staff of Hermes was annoying? It's annoying. Ugh. Could go for the door. Can't do the sensible thing and just head for the deck and swim out, because, well, that would make sense. Okay, where's your buddy? Fucking hit his dumb ass. There we go. Probably missed some stuff in there, but I just wanted that level over. I really don't like it. Like, these two levels suck. I think there's a secret mission if you go back in there, but I ain't bothering with it. Fuck that ship. I'm not entirely sure where you come out here, though. Are you fucking telling me this ship went in a circle? I thought I saw something. Hey. Not the same, okay. Go to the surface and head for the Colosseum. Thirsty dead. I have no idea what this wants from me. Oh, that's what it wants. The resonating emblem shall undo the seal of the shield. The skeleton arm appears to be a lever of some sort. Okay, yeah, sure, turn that. That's a good thing. Go. Back on. It's always behind the waterfall in a video game. Yep. Take it. Grab it. I can see it. Vital Star, Holy Water, etc. I'm good for now. You're new. You're not. God damn the fucking asshole synthesizer! I hate them! I hate these guys! They're just wastes of fucking time! They're hard as fuck to hit. And you've got no good anti-air powers in this game. I gotta use my Vital Star already. I hate these fucking guys. These guys are such assholes. Like, they're always out of reach. Ah! Oh, great. Get off me! Fucker. Pile of shit. Hope you die in shit. Got a couple ways I can go, actually. I'm gonna try up here first. What's in here? Oh, health. Get up! Oh, okay. Nice. Worth it. I hate them. They're such fucking assholes. Oh my god, really? I hate these doors. It's not like 200 red orbs are hard to come by. The door is just there to fuck you out of red orbs. Oh, we're backfighting these guys. Shit! No, don't taunt him, kill him. Yeah, that's yet another red orb door. So that's 400 red orbs the game's just kind of fucking you out of. For no other reason than to deprive you of them. No, there's nothing in here. Disappointment. I am very disappointed! 300 red orbs. Why the fuck are you doing that? Like, there's no reason for you to do that. Rank Z! Yeah. These two fingers are for you. And your fucking rank. Alright, so what's the next mission? See, mission 15. Use a shield and a pair of lances to conquer the Colosseum. I think we're gonna do that next time I sit down to do this. I'm gonna take 5. Because, yeah, it's been just over an hour, so, yeah, take 5. And we'll do this when I come back.